नमस्ते, plant acid is substance with desirable properties that is extracted from the tissue of a plant by using a solvent. The extract term is used for process of extracting out the useful matter from crude drug is called extraction. Extracted out useful plant is called extract, and phytochemicals contained in extract are known as extractive or active principles. Next, type of extract. There are three types of extract. First one is dry extract, which is called galvanizer. Second is soft extract, which is called gasifier. And third one is liquid extract, which is called tincture. Next, plant extractive. The substance which we collected from extract is called extractive. The example are alkaloid, glycoside, quinine, saponin, pigments, gum, phenol, tannin, carbohydrate, vegetable, volatile oil, protein, amino acid, insulin, etc. These all examples are part of extract. I want to give one example like vitalin is an alkaloid obtained from arjun tree, which is commonly known for its cardiotonic activity. Classification of extractive. There are three types of extractive. First one is water soluble, second is alcohol soluble, and third one is ether soluble. Water soluble extractives are glycosides, micelles, sugar, carbohydrate, etc. Alcohol soluble examples are tannin, resin, etc. And ether soluble extractives are oils. In which two types of oils we are considered: volatile oil and fixed oils, coloring materials and alkaloids are ether soluble. Next, method of extraction. There are four types of methods for extraction: infusion, decoction, maceration, and percolation. Infusion and decoction are most common methods used for extraction. Thank you. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. Thank you.